Alrighty, so we're going to start wiring our countertop outlets. We're going to start here with this wire, come around. And over to here, we'll put our GFI in because that's where it's going to be within 6 feet of the sink, and we'll get a couple more outlets down here afterwards. So I'll show you how to do that. Okay, so bottom of the box is going to be 44 inches. So we'll measure and mark. Okay, so I think I'll put our first one right here. You know what, we might have to put them 43 inches because that wire on top is going to be right in the way.
That's fine.
43. Over here. 43. And we'll come down here. We'll put one here. 43. We're going to have to put a piece of 2x2 on this one here to bring it over some. And here's where our GFI is going to go, and this is within 6 feet of the sink. And we'll go right here. So we'll drill our holes higher for our wires, and we can go around the corner in these holes, and we'll just cap it off over there for now until the wood framing is up. So now we're ready to start drilling our holes. Okay. Tape measure. Okay, I'm going to plug in the drill. So, to drill our holes even, we're going to use a chalk line. So, I'll go from here. Start drilling the holes here. Now we're going to drill this hole here. going to be using 12.2 here on 20 amps, and if you notice, it's made here in the country I was born in. That's a nice thing to see. If you notice, this one is a little deeper, so this will be the one we use for our G.F.I, and that's going to go up here. This is on a mark, 42 inches up. And then the mark here. I measured the wrong side. Another nice thing I found is that while putting them up before, putting the counters in, bending over hook stuff up, my back will be wicked sore. Have you ever noticed that when you...
Mm-hmm. Here it is.
Okay. I'm going to need a couple 2x2s to put the boxes on, one here and one over there. Three of them. While you're getting them cut, I can still be pulling wires through. So this is the kitchen countertop circuit. Okay, do you have the screws in the gun? Alright, we're going to use our DeWalt drill and mount these blocks and mount the boxes flush. I think that's enough for your counter over here. One, two, three. And then one on the other side of the sink over there.
Is there one behind you? Yes, that's enough.
Okay. So we have our box running. This is one of the drivers we've got. And I forgot to go into this one, so I can use right there. As you can see, the wire's made here in the country I was born in. All right, now we'll go over to this one here. Roll up some. Camera's gone. Okay. We got some holes here from before. This will cap off, and we'll put this up one minute after they did the I'll roll this up, and we'll save this for when they're done with the construction over here, putting 2x2s up so they put the insulation in. So this is the kitchen countertop circuit here. can staple bends. The staple is the boss. You don't fight it. You don't argue with it. Leave it bent. You just don't let it pinch the wire. So, it's done. All right, just quickly look around that. Yeah, okay, thank you. Up the crimp sleeves, can you grab them? The crimp sleeves. Okay. Well, I'll use it. You can use either one, you can see it's all right. Alrighty, thanks. Alright. You want to go down and finish drilling for the... This time. Here comes the shortest one. with our ground wire with just screw terms. Okay, I'm going to close the screws we're not going to use. I hate the head on that Phillips screw for taking stuff. No. Wrist still hurts. Okay, now we can fold these wires in the box. And we'll screw these in off camera. And we keep our ground wires exactly across the bottom. Okay?
black one and black five, white is neutral, and the gray wire is 300 strong, and it goes on the green screw.
Now this is like 10 feet from the sink, so we don't have to have a G.F.I. here. So we have to go back some lights and probably go up down wires first. We're going to do it this way too. We're going to take two of them here. We cut it, leave one longer than the other. Put our pin sleeve in our pimple like this. Up so that the conductors come through, which is the end there, and put it down. Okay, now we can get the blacks and whites ready to glue together.
additional